big rain coming right here. I'm gonna go north to get out of the way of this rain.
Roger.
Rain is coming right for me. I'm just trying to move out of the way of this rain over my shoulder and get around behind it. Weather has been hit or miss all week, and it seems like this is a little tiny bit of a miss. That's that rainstorm right there that we're running from. It looks like it's gonna hit the field. I don't know how much rain you could go through on this thing, but it was big drops and it was starting to get heavy, so I decided to turn around and come back this way some. This guy here seems to be okay. I don't know if he's just taking a break or what the plan was. Picking when to fly, and now I'm just praying we can make it back here safely. To the good Lord.
You practicing your prayers, are you?
Yes, sir.
Must have worked. I got Paul on the phone. He said he talked to you on the phone, but for some reason these tiny handhelds don't work. I got this is the big rig I'm talking to you from now.
10-4, I got you just crystal clear. I got the airport in sight, and we're coming in from the east northeast.
Sounds like the plan. Did you have, were you just watching the storm pull through?
We were stuck on the far side of the quarry and just could not push back without driving into rain.
Okay, well, as long as you got enough fuel, you're fine. You're enjoying it. You always launch with enough fuel anyway, right?
Yes, sir. I still probably have at least 6 or 7 liters. I got Smart Car Brian with me.
Cool. Are you talking to him on the phone or somehow at all?
Negative. He's just been following.
Okay, so you and Smart Car Brian, apparently somebody's coming in from the southeast right now too, Paul just said.
Yeah, 10-4, I'm still here.
All right, well, enjoy the flight. Take a lot of pictures, we'll see you when you get home.
10-4, we'll be there shortly.
Land safely, it's gonna be slippery out there. We'll get the video going, all right?
10-4, I'm going to try not to make the highlight reel.
Yeah, that's going to be more than just the highlight reel. That's going to be the main feature. Steve Stark got back just as it was starting, and he was trying to, he had to fight to get back to the airfield. He didn't get too wet, but he said he got beat around a little bit.
Yeah, 10-4, what's the wind on the field?
Dead calm. Choose the direction you want to slip and fall.
Alright, I'm going to slide into the west.
Slide in how you want to slide. The wind indicator is facing south, but it's hard to know. The wind socks are moving.
10-4.
Adventure, that's what life is all about.
I'll be glad to be home. I gotcha.
Actually started to pick up a little bit as you're approaching, so you gotta land like you took off, like towards the campers from up there, come down the hill.
Okay, 10-4.
Want to crosswind that suck.
Okay, so just Lord land towards the campers.
Stuff, you know? Big gallery of cheers and stuff.
Mark, man. Yeah.